What's going on anyway, man?
Nothing. Selling cocaine as usual.
I had a dream of an Eldorado with the candy paint and a coke white fan. Rolling at about 5 mph. 15s in the trunk, slamming MCA. But this dream I would never see, because I'm threaded in the ghetto without a degree or a scholarship from the ghetto, not that college shit. So a young player had to get a grip, trying to go musical and selling cocaine as usual. And if the dope is painful, my rocks be really swole. But if I can't touch down, I'm chopping up Mexico, because the devil put me in his living hell, yo. And then they wonder why nigga Sergey, yo, then grab the gas and Jack Wells Fargo, fire up trucks and bust stuck in 5 months. That's the way they made the world. These fools realize, and it's about that girl. So when my niggas on the track and rap, what's up, though? Selling cocaine is usual.
I stopped going to the store, spending money on candy, but to my niggas, shot cash to get love for the 20, because that 20 made 40, and 40 made 80, and once I got me a quarter, I was sprung with the TAMD, and with no turning back. And ever since then, my whole life been based around that. Got me a sack, put the shake in the microwave, gotta get paid. 3 or 4 or 5 days straight, stacking everything I make. I just wanna serve weight and cop 30 takes like Superfly. Watch my money multiply, still gotta drop. Even if I have to die, I don't know why I chose this darkest ass game. I guess it's the only one that man left us to play. Players like myself blow up and start having things. Gotta take a strap with an automatic fully bank, even at the house. Cause suckers wanna take me out because I got clout. They bitches wanna turn me out and live it like fine. Mixing in and see with them in line. I keep a check, nines in they niggas to the line. Line that very last beat, very last heartbeat. Put his ass to sleep, so youngsters better pee. This motherfucking game, cause it ain't Genesis 1 and 10. But about selling cane as usual.
Just another day, you're busting them brains. Chopping down a quarter pound and making them rounds. Hoping shit ain't like no ghost town. Calling me to put my blow down and straight get towed down. And I guess you know now, nothing pays better than that booyah. As long as you always got some super fire shit. Bass hits right all on that dick. And bro, motherfuckers serving bacon soda. Cooking B12 and they square shoulder. Fucking niggas meals off. I could see if it was 211 failed out. But you suckin' ass niggas hit the sell out. And that's why you ain't got no friends. Because you're steady killing all of them dopeies. And when you out there with that bungalow, I'm selling cocaine as usual.
Material things, my dip in my count, buy a mountain chain. Jump in my caddy and I blow the brains. And if I have the high speed from the punk police, I got a tight 50 in my Chevy Caprice. Hit I-80, doing 140 with a 4-barrel. .0s can't see, even though they might go 200 miles an hour. I'm puffing on dank and snorting on yowler. Switching up things down their cars and wrecks. All I wanna do is get to the south side. And once I hit the south, they ask to still get. Ain't no need to look, cause I'm a local crew.